show our viewers, Doctor, what scoliosis looks like, and it's pretty dramatic to see the change. Let's take it right now.
So, perfect example. I would say this is more a mild curve. You can see this thoracic curvature, but you can still sort of see that the head is above the pelvis. The position of the head in the AP, the frontal plane, as well as from the side, will determine in many ways whether the patient will have pain or whether they will be able to live with scoliosis a normal life.
And doctor, does this individual, or obviously it's a 3D image, but does this individual that may be suffering from this, do they have physical symptoms, uneven shoulders? Could that occur?
Absolutely, but uneven shoulders would not really make me jump at conclusion that they're in pain.
Okay.
So a full length x-ray where we could see the position of the head above the pelvis will say a lot, but the symptoms that these patients develop are the same that a lot of patients with degenerative conditions develop: back pain. And once they get develop neurological compression, they'll have pain going down their thigh, down their leg, and sometimes even all the way down to the foot. Mm. If the curve becomes so significant that the bones shift, thereby compressing the neurological canal, they will have difficulty walking. And a lot of these patients will say that without a shopping cart or without leaning forwards, they can't really walk much of a distance. Very significant, very much interfering with their quality of life.